see this, bitch. I'm going to clap her ass cheeks with Pinchy.
Don't you matter! I will destroy you!
Oh, great. She's gained the powers of Molly. No. And that splodge is how you use a condom.
Boss, why did we need to know that?
Because it's very important for sexual education.
I do not know his Jesus problem with this education that is sexual. We are trans. We cannot do that.
Hey, Poco, you know it'd be funny?
What?
If I were to wake up this bitch-ass hoe.
And so, the nuclear fallout was stopped, and my truck battering ram saved the day.
Well, I mean, Henry. I asked Boko to get you, so you can help me wake up the bitch-ass hoe.
Your story put him more to sleep. Well, it's not a story, Edward. I'm telling you, the nuclear fallout was a thing.
You know, I'd rather be dating with James right now.
Sup, bitches? How the fuck did you get here? I was summoned by the presence of dicks.
Wait, we have no dicks.
That's what you think.
Oh my god, what are you three talking about?
Oh, well, we woke up the little bitch. Wait, I thought it was something else. How the fuck am I supposed to know? It's been a day, James. Shut up.
So, lady, what say you come back to my shed and we can do some fun?
Oh, you know that sounds great, Thomas.
Hey, you know, if you're going to do that, you better have protection. Oh, god fucking damn it, Diesel 10. I am trying to have a moment here. And I'm trying to ruin your life from having tank engine babies. Because the world does not need that.
Guys, holy shit. There's an imposter. Amoongus.
What?
No, you're crazy. That could never happen. No way.
Yeah, man, there's no way there could be an imposter among us.